2 months ago, the East Bay Municipal Utility District became the first Bay Area water agency to declare a water emergency. Last spring, KTVU began a series of California Public Record Act requests to find out how much water East Bay MUD itself is losing through leaks that the agency, water agency, has known about for years but hasn't fixed. It took us 3 months, six separate legal filings, and a detailed examination of hundreds of documents. Tonight, we can tell you what no water agency is happy to talk about. John Knox White and his family are East Bay MUD customers who take this summer's water emergency seriously. They jump into the shower when it's still cold to save water. They have double flush toilets that can reduce water use there by almost 70%. And they've let their lawn die. While the Alameda family, like many of East Bay MUD's 1.3 million customers, is making significant sacrifices to comply with the agency's plea to save water, here's what we found out about leaks inside the East Bay MUD system itself. Starting with the system's reservoirs, we found almost two dozen of them leak, some fairly seriously. For example, the North Reservoir in the hills of Richmond. According to East Bay MUD's internal engineering reports, the average loss of water here is more than 11,000 gallons a day. Down the road in Oakland, Central Reservoir leaks an average of 36,000 gallons a day. And at the district's main Sierra Reservoir, Pardee, an average of almost 70,000 gallons leak daily. Then there are the pipelines. The tunnel below the surface here at Pardee Reservoir, carrying water to the main aqueducts, leaks an average of 18,000 gallons a day. We also learned that most internal East Bay MUD studies of the Pardee Tunnel have been lost, but the district has known about the situation since at least 1962. That's 46 years ago. There also is this gusher, which we showed you a few weeks ago in a separate story. We first learned about this so-called leak in Lafayette last spring when East Bay MUD's management responded to one of our six Public Records Act attempts to get information. Although the problem here has existed since the pipes were put into the ground more than 80 years ago, East Bay MUD scrambled to fix the leaks only this summer, just weeks after our discovery. Until just a few days ago, more than 220,000 gallons leaked each day from this pipeline, supplying more than half of all East Bay MUD customers. That's enough water to fill this swimming pool just on the other side of an adjacent parking lot every 24 hours and still have 30,000 gallons left over daily. So if you add up all of the internally documented leaks known to East Bay MUD, you have a grand total average of almost 160 million gallons lost each year, every year. That's enough water to supply the agency's single biggest customer, UC Berkeley, for 133 years. East Bay MUD General Manager Dennis Deemer says, while some of the leaks need to be repaired, some may not.
For us to go in and to replace all of those reservoirs at the current time would not be a prudent use of our ratepayers' funds.
Deemer said the district has plans to fix the reservoirs in the future. As to the pipelines, he says East Bay MUD is now actively fixing some of the leaky pipes. East Bay MUD engineers also say they've learned to use much of the lost water to meet other government requirements to fill rivers and streams for ecological reasons. But with the East Bay's current population of 2.5 million, up from less than 500,000 when the water system was built in the 1920s, isn't the water today much more precious?
The district serves about, on an annual average, about 72 billion gallons of water to our customers. The amount of water that is leaked and we're not able to recover represents about 0.05% of that total.
John Knox White says he knows fixing East Bay MUD's leaks alone won't fix the drought problem, but says he worries East Bay MUD's management is missing the point.
In the long term, we may end up all having to do more, but it would make me feel more confident that the agency is putting themselves in the same position they're asking me to be in.